You see that?
Okay, I'm spawning another gal if I can.
The bastion
got blown up. I have a backup plan. So now I want to show you what a Colossus looks like. We're going to hunt that bastion from the ground. Meet me at the warp gate. We're going to go on a Colossus mission. Here is this terminal where I'm going to spawn the Colossus.
Wait, are those all gunners on the side? That's so cool.
Yep. Yes, each of them have gunners. Oh, yes. Each of them have gunners. We need at least two repair sunders on the ground. At least two. Because whenever I fire this main gun, I will lose health.
When you shoot in it, you lose health?
Yeah, but not too much, though. Hold on, back up. I don't want to flip this thing.
That's only, like, for the character, or for the class abilities, not so much for the...
All right, here we go again.
Holy shit, that looks so cool.
And yep. Just watch my ass while I shoot the hard points. You bet your ass they're gonna come after this because they'll see this. It's that we stand out like a sore thumb when I shoot the hard points like this. Okay, the hard points are on the side of the ship, and I have to guess where it is.
Which, are you still in the sky?
No, I'm still on the ground.
Oh.
When the bastion gets closer, I'll see little target points where it makes it easier for me to shoot the hard points. But right now I can't see it, so I have to guess. Yep, I'm not getting any hits, so I'm gonna try to guess.
Watch
my sides, guys. I'm trying my best to shoot the hard points here. There we go, got a hit.
Coming from behind us.
Yeah, watch. Oh, just watch my coming. Sides. I got cone vision right now. Here we go. Nope, not getting any hits. I'm trying to get a hit here. There we go, got a hit. Watch my ass. Got a hit. Got a bastion component. I got one. Got it.
You destroy this.
Yeah, we just watch my ass. Got two. I got two bastion components. We got two left. Watch my ass. Here we go. Oh boy, here we go. We got a lot of fire. Got two more components left. Oh boy. Oh boy, here we go. I'm not scared. I can get at least one more hard point.
It's coming!
I know, right? I'm gonna keep going until I get one more hard point. One more.
The hornet's nest is up.
One more.
This is probably the
closest. Here we go. One more. Oh, so close. Yes. Yes, one more. Yes. We only one port left. That's good. That bastion's gonna die. We got three hard points before we die. Yes. Thank you for that foul there, Embark.
Ran us into the dirt.
Hey, no. We did a good job, guys. We did a good job. Now that the bastion is only down to one hard point, it's very vulnerable.
I know.
See what I mean? We did a good job. That felt so satisfying because I haven't done that in weeks. I still got it. You know, I'm surprised there were not many other people doing Colossus runs. We single-handedly took down three or four components. That was great. And there goes the bastion. Look at the animation. I already seen the animation already when the bastion blows up. It's really nice.